home that's being built for Habitat. Is that correct?
That's correct, yeah.
How did it come about that you're playing a part in this today?
Well, actually, this is a Habitat for Humanity International program, and what we do is we take youth from around the United States, and we bring them to a local affiliate anywhere pretty much in the country. And we decided to choose Taos as one of our affiliates to work with this year.
Do you live here, or did you come in with the group?
I actually live in Americus, Georgia, where the Habitat headquarters are. But we did bring our group here from all around the world, or all around the United States. They flew into Albuquerque, and then we drove here. They're from California, Colorado, Rhode Island, Connecticut, New Jersey, Wisconsin, Iowa, all over, South Korea. We also have a student whose family lives in Germany. Well, the youth are selected through a pretty extensive application process, and we get about 400 youth who apply for 64 spots every year, and it's most people look on our website, the www.habitat.org website.
How long have they been working, or will they work in the Taos area?
Well, their total term of service is 2 weeks, and they actually finish tomorrow as their last day of building. And this isn't the only Summer Youth Blitz program that's going on. We have one in Mississippi, South Dakota, Florida, Louisiana, and here this year. Well, I'd like to add that this program is a really special experience for youth ages 16 to 18. They're individuals. They didn't bring their friends. They came out here of their own will to put in some sweat labor and build a house for people. And they're a great group. In the evenings, we partake in really thorough discussions about poverty, housing awareness, leadership, all these different programs that we do in the night. And then we also go ahead and do local activities such as visiting the Taos Pueblo and kind of taking in some of the local culture as well. All right. So, Kat, where are you from?
I'm from San Leandro, California.
Awesome. And why did you apply for the Summer Youth Blitz program?
Well, I heard about it through a program called Girls Incorporated, and I was looking for something to do in the summer, and Habitat for Humanity seemed like something really fun, and I wanted to go somewhere new that I'd never been to, like New Mexico, and I gave it a try.
Awesome. That's very excellent. What's your favorite part about this trip so far?
Just meeting people across the states. It's like people from Texas, New York, Korea. It's just really cool, like learning about different cultures, and it's a pretty diverse group of people, and it's pretty fun.
All right. So, Corey, where are you from?
I'm from Denver, Colorado.
Excellent. And how'd you hear about the Summer Youth Blitz program?
Well, basically, it was something going on within my church. We were trying to figure out what we could all do to help people out this summer. And someone suggested Habitat for Humanity, so I went on their website, and I looked them up on the website.
And you found our program, huh?
I found the program.
Excellent. So, what has been your favorite part about building so far?
It's not so much the building, it's just the sense that I'm out here making a difference in someone's life out there. If I had to name anything, it'd probably just be working with everyone.